My lollipop, call my baby lollipop, I tell you why. Got kisses sweeter than an apple pie. And when she does the crazy rockin' dance, man, I haven't got a chance.
And I call her
lollipop, lollipop, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, lolly, 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 lollipop, my lollipop.
Good to see you. Thank you very much for coming on the first show. Hello, Barry. Do please sit down.
Thank you.
Why did you choose to do that song?
That's the first song we ever sang on stage. So we thought we'd do that tonight.
When we were little kids.
Yes.
The very first song. When was that?
It was when I was about 5 or 6 and Barry was about 8.
Yeah.
Really?
1955.
Can you remember...
27 years.
Can you remember the second song that you sang publicly?
Yeah, that was Paul Anka's...
I love you, baby. Paul Anka.
Yeah. Are you absolutely sure about that?
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
I'm not very positive, but those two are.
What's going on?
There's your blackout period.
You see, we found this little piece of old film from Australian television.
Oh, no.
And, see, nobody's safe on this programme.
Oh, my goodness. BG's, Barry A, the leader of the group, come here. Barry Gibb and your young brothers. Now, come on, who are you? Which is which? You're twins, eh?
I'm Robin.
Robin?
Morris.
And Morris. Now, you all sing together, eh?
That's right.
And your brother, Barry, plays. Now, come on up. Come on up here. That's right. On up through there. Put you right in the picture. Put you right in the room. You're going to stand up on the high level? That's the thing. Now, is it true that you write your own pieces, Barry?
Sorry.
And what are you going to play for us now you've come down from Brisbane?
Time is passing by.
All right, then. We'll hear you all together.
Good television, though. Good television.
Yes.
We're rehearsing the show today, and no one told us about that.
I think we could have trouble getting special guests to come on the programme. We keep doing that.
Now I understand the show.
All sorts of punches are pulled. Yeah. But on a serious note, just before we talk about staying alive, this super book you got out, The Legend. How did that come about? Because it's full of the most.
Well, actually, it's really quite the contrary to a serious note, as you say, because it's really an absolute farce. It's our opinion of how we grew up in our own warped minds, you know, we sort of...
It's a great book. Is it now available?
Yes, it's now available, and everybody in the book, you might recognise some very famous people, but everybody is an animal in the book.
Yeah. Yeah.
Everyone has a pseudo-animal, you know, Morris is a beaver, and Robin, what is you?
Red setter in that, red but that's setter. When I had red hair.
Well, tell me about Staying Alive, which is coming out in a couple of weeks' time.
The book on me.
What we wanted to mention is that we're donating
all the money made from this
all
book.
Of our personal proceeds from this book will go to the Wildlife Fund, the World Wildlife Fund.
Right. Trick on you. Bad luck has played a trick on us because we're desperately short of time.
All right,
the mess with the
phones. We heard the chaos.
Very quickly, how soon can we see Staying Alive?
It'll be
September 22nd.
Right, and that's why the film they're going to see tonight. It's not a scene from the film, but it's actually our new single from the film.
Yes,
which is
it's a beautiful song. Thank you very much, Steve, for coming along. Thank you for taking the trick so well, ladies and gentlemen, the Bee Gees, and a song from the film.
Nobody listens when the words ain't right.
to someone else. It's hard for me to know who's loving who and where do I stand. What did I do it all? There's no one I could love. I did it for your heart. I love. Oh, when I tried going inside, I can be strong if you're there. And there is someone belonging to someone. And I got no one belonging to me. I'm caught in a world. Face of an angel is all who can see. You got the power to find me whenever I'm lost. Where are you? Who are we? I believe in time. Your heart of stone, and maybe if I leave you too late, it's just a feather in the bird of storm. Your eyes is colder when the fire dies. In all the trouble I'm in, if I lose you now, then what is my life? If I don't wanna go through anything without you, could be alive.
Thank you. As I said at the beginning of the program,